you four stood out for me. I've decided to offer you the chance to be in a supergroup.
Oh my days.
You're my risk, and I believe in you.
It's weird to think that these guys started the competition as solo acts and I was in another band.
Since Judges' Houses, we've had to spend as much time as possible getting to know each other, and not just as a band, but also as friends.
Yeah. Victory is ours!
I took a gamble on this group because I believe they have what it takes to go all the way in this competition.
We did a photo shoot the other day.
Action.
And we were like, wow, we look like a boy band! The past 2 weeks, we've done absolutely nothing but rehearse, learning what voice suits what harmony, because we're starting from scratch. And that's why we have been working so hard.
Happy Judge!
Boys have only been together for a few weeks, but they have worked so hard to get themselves ready for their performance.
You know, the judges are going to be sitting exactly here and we're going to be performing there.
Man, it's just hit home.
The big twist was a real shock to us.
We're going to base our decision on the performance on the live shows.
We realised that we need to go out there tonight and prove to Talisa that she was right to take a gamble on us.
It's going to be the first time we're going to perform on stage in front of the nation. The pressure's on and we just don't want to let Talisa down.
That the four of you are here, because what you bring to the table as individuals is really great, but together as a group now, I'm so excited to watch you. Talisa, you better keep them in this competition. I'm so excited to watch you.
Boys, Talisa, now this is a band right here, okay? This is a band. And guys, you know what? I'm so pleased that it's not all centered around Charlie. Everyone found their light just then. It was really, really well put together. And also, credit where credit's due, Talisa. This is proper mentoring going on here. This is what we thought you'd bring to this competition. The edge, the cool, the right song choice. Boys, you've got it all. Well done.
Guys, this is why I made the decision
decision that I made at judges' houses. We've seen it tonight, we've seen the reaction, we've seen the performance. It was absolutely amazing. And you know what's different about you guys is there is no cheese with you. You are all credible musicians. Even individually, some of you write, you know, you play. This is a credible boy band.
Last Saturday was our first live performance together as The Risk, and it was wicked.
When I put the boys through at judges' houses, I knew they were going to be good, but that performance was incredible.
You got off stage, you start celebrating, and tears started running. Yeah, these are happy tears.
That's this emotional armband that I was wearing. You still wearing it? Like, oh, there you go.
I'm the new Charlie.
Those boys are not only four amazing singers, but they are hot, and the girls love them.
It's really bizarre that there's so many fans.
The day it hit me was when we were leaving a rehearsal.
So many people there.
And girls just ran up to the coach and lay down in the road in front of us.
Being in a boy band definitely makes you want to look your best.
I'm talking about getting the guns out.
The girls.
Packs and everything.
Come on.
That's how you get most of the girls, you know?
Look, it's The Risk!
A love song's gonna be perfect for us. You can just sing to the ladies.
Singing your heart out, come on, sexy eyes.
You said sexy, not crazy.
We just want to stay in as many weeks as possible.
More screaming girls, that's what I want.
Her eyes, the stars look like they're not shining.
Her hair falls perfectly without her trying.
She's so beautiful, and I tell her every day.
I know, when I compliment her, she won't believe it. It's so sick to think that she don't see what I see. But every time she asks me to, I look okay. I say, when I see her face, there's not a thing that I would change. 'Cause you're amazing, just the way you are. And when you smile,
searching for it and just stay the same. So don't even bother asking, do I look okay? I'll say,
but there's always room for a good boy band, and this is a brilliant boy band. Talisa, you did the right thing saving these boys. I love the fact that you all share the vocals, and it's not just Charlie, it's Andy, it's Ashley, it's everybody singing. There's something magical here, guys. I am going to predict big things for The Risk, not just on the X Factor, but in the pop charts. Absolutely.
What can I say? You were really great last week, and I really think you guys have come up. Totally. Okay. You guys have really come up this week. I think you should be very proud of yourselves. Great vocals.
Thank you.
Guys, two words for me, pure class. That is what hard work and commitment sounds like, OK? Guys, I've been in your shoes. I was in a band that was put together. We took our moment and we worked hard at it, and you've realised that's what you've got to do. Well done. Really amazing.
Guys. Guys, you sound like you've been a band for 10 years. And do you know why I don't class you as manufactured? Because I think that regardless of me putting you together, you should have found each other anyway. It was meant to be. The four of you are just amazing. I just want you to rock this competition. I want all the ladies, the risquettes, to, you know, vote for these guys. You've got the three London lads, and you've got your favourite Scottish boy, Andy, who stepped up tonight. Well done, amazing. I honestly really love these boys. Considering how different they are, they really gel so well.
They all fit, really. Derry's role in the group is definitely the ladies' man. He definitely loves a lady or two, or three.
When it comes to getting ladies, the risk can cause serious trouble in the town.
Andy and Derry are in their elements tonight.
I've seen some girl checking me out, but she's with her boyfriend, so I slipped her my number and she took it.
We could not get Derry in the car.
We just kept going from one girl to the other.
Because I was getting all the girls.
I'm impressed, boy.
Cheers, lads.
Good day's work.
There is.
My boys are having fun, but it isn't all about the ladies, it's about the music too. You may think they're big daddy pimps, but it's not quite the case.
You've had fun this week, but it's time to knuckle down now, boys. Crazy.
Dress rehearsals was an absolute nightmare. Just the harmonies weren't in tune, and it was all over the place.
We've got a few hours to go, and if we don't do something to sort it out, then I'm really worried.
I remember when I lost my mind. There was something special about that place. Even your emotions is an echo, so much faith. And then you're out there without care. Girl, I was out of touch, but it was because I didn't know enough. I just knew too much. Twice.
the wrist last week. I love it this week. I mean, it's not exactly hard rock, but I love the harmonies. I love the way the four of you sing. There's not just one or two singers in this band, the four guys. Charlie, you are my favourite singer by a mile in this band. I love it. But there's nothing not to like about the wrist. Boys, you don't look very happy. Is there something wrong?
Well, we've had a few issues. Ashley's actually got laryngitis and glandular fever right now.
Okay, but you know what, guys? It was great. It wasn't as good as last week, but I see a huge future for the wrist.
I did like last week's performance, but the more I look at you guys, the more I'm really excited for your future. And Talisa, high five, mama. Definitely high five. I think you guys definitely have to work a lot harder on your vocals because it's smoothing out and it's really going to get a nice texture the more and more you work and blend together, all right?
Thank you, guys.
Guys, I watched the dress rehearsal today and I've got to say I was worried for you, but you totally pulled it off tonight. You really did. There's a great work ethic in this band that lots of the other contestants should learn from. Well done, guys.
Thank you, thank you.
Excuses for you, but it has been tough. You had 2 days to learn the song. Ashley, you've been really ill, and I was worried for you guys. It wasn't your best performance, but you know what? You pulled it off, and you did the best you could do with that song, and I just hope people vote for you so you can come back next week and absolutely see.
Ashley's just dropped a bombshell on us today and told us that he doesn't want to be in the group no more.
This afternoon, I broke it to the guys that I didn't want to be a part of the risk. I just feel like this whole experience isn't for me. I look at other boy bands and I ask myself, is that what I want to do with my life? And the genuine answer was a no. It's probably the saddest thing and the hardest thing I've had to do in my entire life.
When Ashley told me, I couldn't believe it. But from the minute I spoke to him, I knew that was it, he was going.
I know how hard this is for you right now, but no one's going to hate you. You've got to do what's good for you.
I'm so grateful for what I've learned, but I know that the time's come for me to move on. I love those guys a lot and just wish them the best of luck for the season final.
He just ain't ready for all this. Some people are made for it, some people ain't. And we just want him to be happy.
This morning we woke up thinking practice, 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 but it's just not clicking, is it?
Nah. We just feel like someone's missing. Ideally, we want a fourth member and we've got someone in mind. We're thinking about Mr. Ashford Campbell from Dubai.
When they told me they wanted to bring Ashford in as a fourth member, I thought to myself, hang on a minute, this could be pretty good.
So, Ashford, how do you feel about joining the risk?
What?
How do you feel, and I want your honest response, about joining the risk?
I knew that I was going to have to speak to the other judges because they had already voted New Vibe out. But I think they got it, and I think they have a respect for the boys, and they agree.
Yes!
I can't believe I'm back. And I'm so excited to be given another lifeline, and I'm part of the risk now.
It has been a really tough week, but I know for a fact my boys will not let me down.
Lurking in the dark, under the moonlight, you see a sight that almost starts your heart. You try to scream, but terror takes the sound before you make it. Yeah, you start to freeze as horror looks you right between the eyes. You're paralyzed, 'cause this is thriller. You're from the beast about to strike. You know it's thriller, thriller night. You're fighting for your life inside the killer thriller tonight. Oh,
just call and the dead starts to walk in the masquerade. There's no escaping the jaws of the end in this time. The door slam and realize there's nowhere left to run.
You close your eyes and hope that this is just imagination. But all the while you hear the creature creeping up behind. You're out of time, 'cause this is thriller, thriller night. And I can feel you more than any ghost should ever dare.
I think you're actually a better vocal harmony band. Welcome back, Ashford. You just fit in perfectly in this band. Ashley did the right thing to leave if he wasn't happy. Guys, I see something special here. And as Talisa said, you've got it. Absolutely, you've got it.
Can I just say, what a fantastic opening to the show.
Oh, wow.
Magical. With obviously you being a new member, what I only would say is that you need to find that balance of being a bit more organic, I personally feel. But I love the fact that you guys are a fantastic vocal group. You're giving it a little something that I see. And what you also have to think about is, remember, there are bands out there like JLS, you know, The Wanted, etc., One Direction. Find where you guys sit because you are unique. Find that, keep it, own it.
Thank you. Thank you.
Guys, you know, I've always really liked you. Now I really, really like you. Ashford, you've slotted right in. Well done, boys. You know what? The truth is, I've been right where you are right now in 1995. Take that, right? Right before a big tour, one of our band members left, and at that point, you make a choice. You either lie down and lose, or you get up fighting like you've done tonight. Well done, boys.
You know, Gary is so right. You could have, you know, sat down and given up, but you guys have just fought your way through this week. I saw your faces when you got the news. This was totally unexpected, out the blue. And, you know, you got it together. You made your own decision, you brought Ashford back, and you've completely smashed it tonight. This is the risk.
Last week was a bit of a shambles. Obviously, it was all last minute. We watched it back, and it wasn't all perfect.
I want to be better next week than any other performances. We should never be going down. We should always be going up. I've organised you meeting up with JLS.
We're off to meet JLS.
Yes. When it comes to advice, I think they could give you a little something to go on. So see what you take from it.
Over the past few weeks, with everything that's happened, they've just got a little bit lost, and I just want them to find themselves and push full steam ahead.
I think the key to absolutely anything about, you know, being a band in the X Factor is sticking together, chemistry. That's what's going to help you survive. It is a very, very tough experience. So you've got to make sure that every second of the day you're doing something to progress yourself to the next level.
So do you think there's a gap in the market that we could fill?
Not our gap, I don't think.
That's funny.
No, yeah, okay. I'm joking. You know, everyone's got their place.
So, Derry, what's this about? You gave Nicole your phone number.
I couldn't resist giving my number to Nicole Scherzinger because she's so fit.
Yeah. I couldn't help myself. She walked past. I was love struck.
He's not like Derry. He's aiming high.
Yeah, he's aiming high.
Just keep working hard, man. You know, you've got a few weeks to change your lives forever. Sing your hearts out every single week and perform to your best. I'm sure you'll do well. We'll be watching you all the way.
Oh, we're doing it. Thanks, man.
The best advice we could give to them is work hard, and this show can change your life. And for us, we think they're going to win.
Meeting JLS has really inspired us because, you know, they're one of the biggest bands in the UK. They gave us some great advice, just giving us a belief, and, you know, we can win this if we work as hard as they have.
As we're getting close to the month of December, maybe I can make it a time to remember. Get ready for the love and the tender. I believe in making things happen in quick time. Let's get together and remember the whole night. Maybe this could be another love at the first time. Just dance, listen up for the next rhyme. Gonna make it last.
And I feel with the love is so, so tender.
There's JLS, there's Boyz II Men, there's Take That, there's NSYNC, there's all these different boy groups. What your job is to do, give me a second, what your job is to do is surpass them, okay? So sing better, perform better, give everything you got, okay? Good performance this week, guys.
Thank you.
Guys, this was actually your best song choice to date. There was so much you could have done with this song. But I did feel like the vocals were lacking tonight, not as good as usual for me. And I'm waiting for the point that you all realise that Charlie is the lead singer of this band.
He is.
Do you know what? I have got nothing negative to say tonight, to think about. I'm just so happy for you guys. Well done. Give yourselves a pat on the back. You've had a rough few weeks and you've come back tonight and you smashed it. You came back with a vengeance and you won this competition.
Remember, this is in no particular order. The fourth act through on the public vote is... Craig.
Yes, mate.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Also performing live next week is... Frankie. All three boys are through. Well done, Frankie. Congratulations, Gary. Five acts have made it through. Only one more is certain of a place in next week's show. The Risk, Janet, Johnny and Kitty. The sixth and final act, definitely three, is... Janet. All right, here's the situation. The Risk, Johnny and Kitty, you are in the bottom three. One of you received the fewest votes tonight and will be leaving the competition immediately. Two of you will have to sing again for your survival and then face the judges' vote. Here we go. The act who received the fewest votes and is out of the competition is...
Guys, come around if you could. Come around, guys. Johnny, Kitty, please go and get ready for the final showdown. Both Louis' acts will be singing for survival. Guys, obviously we've taken from the audience tonight and to Lisa's face, this is a huge shock. I want to talk to you in just a second. Let's take a look at your time in the competition.
My name's Derry.
My name's Andrew.
I'm Ashley.
You, Mark Owen in the middle. What's your name?
Charlie.
Love your voice.
I love you, kid.
Can I get a kiss on my cheek?
The wrist!
You four stood out for me within your groups. You're my wrist, and I believe in you.
You're a group!
Wow, we look like a boy band!
Now, this is a band right here.
It's really bizarre that there's so many fans.
You sound like you've been a band for 10 years.
I love the way the four of you sing.
This whole experience isn't for me.
How do you feel about joining the risk?
Now I'm part of the risk, so let's do this.
Now I really, really like you.
I love everything about it. Well done.
I'm so happy for you guys.
There you go, guys. I mean, you just haven't had bad feedback. The audience here love you. What didn't work out?
I don't know what it is, mate. I'm just happy that we're here together. All
right. Charlie, how you feeling, mate?
Pardon?
How you feeling?
All right, yeah, we're the risk, man. We're just going to carry on. Good times.
Can I just say, it's been an absolute honour to sing with these guys. They are so talented, and it's been an amazing experience. Thanks to everyone who's helped us along the way. So, it's been amazing. Thank you.
Listen, you've been an absolute gentleman, all right? Stay together. Thanks a million, all right? Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the risk.